Okay, I am back for episode 4. And like I said, I was gonna loot this town. And I think I'll start with this shotgun Messiah over here. I'm probably not gonna get anything. Because I think you have to be a gunsmith in order to put together any weapons. Battery. I think there's somebody in here. Okay. Okay. Someone else? Okay. Hey. Should I make guns anyway? Okay, nothing in there. Wire, hooray! I'll see what that's used for. Huh. Empty battery. A little complex for me. Hey, lots of stuff. What's that? Strawberry seed. Which I think you need to be a farmer to use that. Yeah, I'll take some blood. Oh, I might use that. Well, eventually, Shoot. I thought it was gonna be Okay. That's what I need. Yes. Oh, I can go straight to the Oh, yeah, that is so awesome. So yeah, dude, I can go straight for the scope crossbow, not even bother with the regular one. And pretty soon now, there should be an airdrop coming. So, I guess I'll go ahead and go back home and unload. Pick up my leather while I'm at it. Yay! You know, I cannot believe my luck right now. I really had no idea how to get the scope that you needed for that thing. So this is just beyond exciting, you know? Let's see. I'll drop those off. Actually, I'm gonna take my jars with me. And take my leather. Huh. Funny, I don't remember getting a nail gun. Now, the supply crates usually have the winning tickets in them, and you can use those to purchase, aka craft, forged iron, as well as various other tools. So, when you see those tickets, hang on to them. Any moment now. There it is. Yay! I don't know why it doesn't make any noise. So I guess I'll grab any nests along the way to ensure that I can make as many crossbow bolts as possible. Don't get exhausted already. There's a lady right there. I think I'm gonna have to kill her. Oh no! I really hope it's not in the water. There's a nest. There's another nest. Come on, I need more. My bow's about to break. Hopefully I won't run into any more. There it is. No, not her. All right, bitch. There we go. Hey, one ticket. So that's the ticket I was talking about. Did I get this one? I got it. There was another one. Ten tickets. Awesome. Silence of the Lambs. Which is ironic because I think it takes 10 tickets to make forged iron. Yeah. And you get 10 forged irons with it. Awesome! So yeah, I'm gonna make the crossbow bolts first and try to get my weaponsmithing up. Okay. Empty. There goes my bow. Yes! I'm gonna put those on. And I'm not gonna scrap those just yet. Thank you. Baking soda. And a better wooden club that I could possibly use. Now, what is baking soda used for? Nothing. And I said I was gonna loot the town, but I just ended up looting one shop and going for a supply crate and trying to make a scoped crossbow. So that was productive. Okay, well, scrap those. That's gonna make another bow. Just, I guess, to see what kind of quality I get. Eh, that's better. Better than 14. I'll toss that. I'm gonna use up the last of these feathers. See, what else can I do with forged iron? Make a crossbow. Iron armor. I'm getting hot, man. Have you done it yet? Yes. So you can load three bolts into one, and then you got the scope. So yeah, I'm excited. And I think I'm gonna go ahead and end this episode here. As I just try to figure out what to do next.